what's going on?
Here's my Instagram page. You guys should go check it out. My username is Kevin Doyle Fit. I just post like a lot of workout fitness related content showing my journey and progress and trying to help others along the way. So go check it out. We climb so high, 100 trees.
So don't look down, just follow me. What's going on, everyone? So this video today is going to be on meal preparation and basically what I do, tips and advice that I can give you along the way. I meal prep every Sunday. I actually just started, but I'm still learning as I go. I'll be prepping every week, and I actually just went to the grocery store on Saturday, bought tons of chicken and veggies that I'm going to cook right now. Also, if you guys have any recommendations on content that you want to see specifically, let me know. All my information is down below in the description. Enjoy the video.
This chicken, $6.02.
I just use regular scissors to cut the meat because these don't rust and it works perfectly. I cut them into like little pieces like this so they cook easier. We got all kinds of gains up in here.
Gotta start up the skillet, put it up to 400 degrees, and cook this with some sweet potatoes. I don't know why, but these are like two different colors, and something's not right here, but it's all good because we're about to eat these. Juiciness. Alright, we'll keep that in there for a little bit longer, and we're about to season these up with some honey. So I'm going to start meal prepping like almost every week, and it'll be like a mixture of stuff. I'll mix things up. Like next week, I probably won't buy sweet potatoes. I'll probably have potato potatoes or asparagus or some other kind of carb. And we can buy different kinds of meats. Stay tuned. So we got this chicken done. I don't weigh my food. I don't count my macros. I just go by like portion size. So like, I'll divide this into like three or four portions. Same thing with the potatoes. I just eat. I wanted to talk a little bit more on portion size and macros. Specifically counting my macros and weighing my food and all that. In my circumstance, in my case, I don't need that. So I'm just going off of like how things look and how much I feel like I'm gonna eat. And sometimes I count calories, but not usually. It's not like a big priority. I just eat. Check this out. Got some candied yams / sweet potatoes. About to cook this right now. Got this done. All right, so we're done meal prepping. We got six meals made with some extra chicken. We need some more Tupperware, but we're gonna get that later. I'm probably gonna eat like either like one or two of these a day with obviously some other meals. Like I make breakfast every day, every morning, and just have these just as a filling throughout the day after a workout. Perfect. So this is what the finished product looks like. We got some protein right here, some of the chicken that I made, some of the sweet potatoes and the yams right there, and then we just added a mixture of vegetables. Every week I will change this up so it's not going to look exactly like this all the time. I might throw in a couple different meats, different carbs, and maybe switch up the veggies a little bit. But yeah, I'll keep you guys posted.